one sem, I had a student who was much older than me. And I just thought it was very inspiring na bumalik siya sa eskwelahan at gusto niya tapusin yung pag-aaral niya. Plus, a lot of us, even in the industry, marami sa amin hindi nakapagtapos, di ba? For one reason or another, whether we became too busy or life forced us to stop studying, kung ano man yun. But I was just really inspired that he went back to school. And then I found out later on, during his graduation, kasi in-invite niya, na nagtapos siya ng pag-aaral pagkatapos niya pagtapos yung buong pamilya. And that he was a custodian in this field. So, sobrang lang nakaka-inspire na pinapursue niya yung pangarap niya. And that before he did, tinapos niya muna yung pangarap ng buong pamilya. Yung feel muna niya. To me, that's very, very heartwarming and very touching and very eye-opening. Parang, walang huli, walang nakakahiya. Gusto mo mag-aaral ka. Basta gawin mo lahat yung kailangan mo gawin, and do it with dignity.